Hello guys, welcome back to my playthrough of Rage 2. We've unlocked another location. We're gonna do this here. Thanks for all the support towards this series. It has done very well because of your support. Wow, the map is massive. It's kind of a mix of, like I've said, Borderlands and Doom. Wonder what we're gonna find down here. Goodness. There we go. When I was making this video, I have so much pre-made. Sayonara, sucker. But the guns are amazing. The music, some of the best music in a shooter I've ever played, ever heard. He had some armor on. Hang on. It's a little dark. Trying to get those headshots. The newest shooter I'm going to be playing here pretty soon is Far Cry 6. One headshot. Got him. The only thing that would make this gun better was a better scope. But yeah, the music, man, just whoa. Let's try this. That helped. This game is sick.
Weird,
Oh, okay. Did they pick up my own grenade? And throw it back? It looked like they did. That is going to be helpful. But I'm wow, we're going up more. Wait a minute. Ouch. Get me off of this. Whoa. Bring it the fuck off. Oh, guys. Get me out of here.
We had a slight weapons malfunction, but we're all fine now. How are you doing in there?
Who are you? Tell me the password right now.
What's up with the door? You're yammering, it's giving me a headache.
Oh. Okay. This is sick, guys. This game is so sick. But I highly recommend it if you've never played it. Okay, I only missed one. Container. I ain't gonna take time to find it though. I got all the important stuff, really. Those big old chests. Okay. But yeah, you guys have been very supportive towards this series. Just keep smashing that like button for more. All I liked was one container. Thanks guys for the support. Stay safe, stay awesome. Cox Fruit Gamer out.